out here working on my land. Getting my land cleared off. It's gonna be a process. We're just not getting started. Got 5 acres up in here. Down there where my truck is. All that, all this, all that. Down there where them people standing at down there. That's where it end at down there. About 500 feet deep, 500 feet across. They working on it. Let y'all see how it looks now. See what it looks like in a couple days. It don't end until you see, if you look down there, you'll see them the flower bush with them white flowers on it. End right there at the fence post down there. Right after that telephone pole, that sign on it. You see that fence down there, the end right there. Both sides of the street, own property on both sides of the street, all the way down there to them telephone poles down there. But I'm just clearing this little part right here. This is where I'm gonna build my house at. Y'all stay tuned. He's working on it. He's doing as much as he can with his track hose. So. It's all good, bro. Let me take the first step on my dirt. Yeah, baby. Show y'all some of the progress. They're coming along pretty good. Gonna come back and clean everything up later on. Right now they just knocking stuff down. They're gonna make a couple piles, gonna burn a lot of stuff, then they're gonna come back and bury it. So it's gonna be a long process, but a lot of work. It's starting to rain down here a little bit too. This property is surrounded by the National Forest, so everything on the backside is National Forest. Y'all stay tuned. So that's this the progress so far. Stay tuned. Day two, still got a lot of stuff going on. Right now, he just laying stuff down right now. They're gonna come back and clean everything up, pile everything up, then they're gonna burn it. He pretty much got that side done. Now he working on this side over here. And I'm just sitting here chilling. My bucket. Got my little drink. And I'm just sitting right here too. I'm just watching everything going on. I'm supervising. Right now, what are you doing? All these trees I got marked, the ribbon, they gotta come down. Some on the other side over there too. gonna be the homestead, right here. The area right here. It's gonna be the homestead, so all these trees in this area right here gotta come down. Just took this big pine down through there. All them trees I got marked over that way. A couple more over that way. Trees, I got some orange peeling on. All these pines, all this shit gotta come down. Still waiting on the dozer. They had some problems with it this morning. We'll one down, more go. Right now he's just laying everything down. He's gonna come back and clean everything up when he get done. Just so thick off up in there, I wasn't gonna let him do it, but I told him to go ahead and try to see if he can get through there. That shit's so damn thick, man. They charge about an hour, so that shit take a long time, so it ain't gonna cost too much money if we spend a lot of time on it, so hopefully he can get through there and get done. Got Big Baby on standby. We got hogs running through here. Wild hogs running through here everywhere. We got this lane pretty much done. Now he's just pretty much just working his way back up out of here. I'll mark at the end. It's one of the back corners. Marker right there. And we got this National Forest. I'm butted up to the National Forest. I ain't gonna worry about the back side. I'll do that on my own. Standing at the back of the property. Still laying stuff down. And tomorrow, the last day, so tomorrow they're gonna come back, pile everything up. That old oak tree right there, we got them hollow holes in it. Gonna finish out this little corner right here, man. It's pretty much done. And guess what I found? Look what I found right there. Got an old wallow hole. Old hog wallow hole. Right here in the backyard. Right here in the backyard. I got another clearing on the other side of this trash right here. I left up a little trash on each side, and then it got another clearing on the other side of it. Just like that on both sides. Show y'all the property line in the back. I left about an acre back here in the back, uncleared. I'm gonna show y'all the property line back here. Show y'all where it ends. I left about an acre back here all the way across. Here go the end of it right here. Going this way, going that way. Everything back here is national forest. You see that orange on them trees? All that's national forest back there. That's the boundary line for the National Forest. Got a nice magnolia tree back here. Got a couple magnolia trees back here. And yes, I will have a deer stand back here. drop off in toward the back here. I'll probably get some loads of dirt, kind of level some of this off. Show y'all clearing on the other side of this trash out there. Left trash up on the sides just in case somebody move next door. It won't just be wide open. I don't need nobody paying attention to what I'm doing over here on this side over here. Back up here at the front. There go the road. We're gonna finish this sweep up here in the front. And he pretty much gonna be done. Everything else gonna be cleaned up.
Oh, God damn.
Hey. Oh, I'll tell you, I hurt my whole left side. Problems with the dozer, so the dozer didn't come today. They supposed to come take these pines out of here. This here ground zero right here, so that's the road back there. We're gonna kind of like push everything in this area once they get that dozer in here. But it's pretty much ground zero right here. pretty much where the driveway gonna be at right here. Pops out here with me. Cover down. Got a sand pit down there at the end of the road. That's it for today. I'm gonna bring the bulldozer tomorrow, push everything back. Y'all will be able to see a little bit more what's going on after they bring the dozer in here. I really can't see nothing because all these brush piles got everything covered up. So after tomorrow, y'all will be able to see what's going on. I'm gonna get another little piece by 15 foot and put on this end over here. Have like a 40-foot driveway. Anyhow, that's it. Nice trees out here. They all tall, mature. done, y'all. Almost done. They got everything piled up. They're gonna come back and clean up his underbrush. And that's gonna be it. Sitting out here chilling right now. Thinking of a master plan. That's all I do. I'll be quiet for a little while. And I'll show y'all what I do. Got pigs running through here. Got pigs in the front yard, y'all. Got pigs in the front yard. All these trees you see standing, I left them standing because they're oak trees. I got a few sweet gums in there, but the majority of it is all oak. Want something done, you gotta do it yourself. I mean, a little red oak right there. I'm gonna cut up for barbecue wood, firewood, mostly barbecue. They're gonna come back tomorrow. All this little stuff you see on the ground, they're gonna clean all that up. I got the piles ready. I'm gonna let them sit for a couple weeks, then I'm gonna come back out here and burn them. All this other little stuff you see laying on the ground, they're gonna come back and clean it up. This the back of the property. All these trees you see standing, they are oaks, hardwood. I got a few pines in there, but the majority of them is oaks. It's ground zero right here. Got everything piled up. Once I get all this burned, get all this out of here, and you'll be able to see what's going on. They kind of starting to piss me off, but I'ma stay cool. I'ma stay cool. They fucking with my money, and when you start fucking with my money, I'ma get ignorant with you. They got it looking pretty good though.
When I get ready to burn these piles, y'all come hang out with your boys. Get your barbecue pits ready. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday is going down.